Break out the sparklers and the stupid hats, because Sony's mini marvel, the Xperia Z3 Compact, is fast approaching its first birthday. And almost 12 months on, it's still the best sub-5-inch phone that you can bag. So, what makes the Z3 Compact so special, and are there any issues after the first year of use? The Xperia Z3 Compact was a direct sequel to the Xperia Z1 Compact from the previous year, which finally proved that miniature phones don't have to be utter cack. While the likes of Samsung's Galaxy S5 Mini and the LG G4C trim away the best features of their bigger brethren, resulting in some really dull mid-range mobiles, Sony's compact phones actually keep the best features in, making them pretty formidable smartphones. The Z3 Compact is thankfully another seriously powerful mini mobile, boasting a Snapdragon 801 processor and 2 GB of RAM. After close to 12 months of non-stop use, it's still a smooth performer, with pretty much no stutters or pauses during everyday use. And if you're a gamer, you'll play the latest titles no problem. Lots of phones start to show signs of tech dementia before too long, with all kinds of quirky behaviour, but the Z3 Compact has put up with their abuse really well. In fact, the only weird little bug that's cropped up is an issue with the home button, in that it no longer zips you to the home screen when you're on a different desktop. And yet, bizarrely, it will still back you out of an app when pushed. As far as phone funnies go, that's not a bad one. The Z3 Compact Snapper also stands up impressively well, thanks to Sony's refusal to compromise on optics. The 20.7 megapixel camera still produces detailed packed shots that surpass photos taken on any other mini handset, and quite a few bigger rivals too. And of course, this is still the only compact phone that allows you to shoot 4K video, for a wee while at least, until the phone gets toasty. And in Morgan news, the battery life hasn't degraded at all despite lots of heavy use from the past few months. We can still get a full day and a half of use from the Z3 Compact, which is as much as we manage from flagship handsets like the LG G4, and a little bit better than Samsung's Galaxy S6. And if you stream video non-stop, you can still expect a solid 6 hours of playback per charge. As for the rugged build, the Xperia Z3 Compact has put up with a fair bit of punishment in its short life, and almost emerged entirely unscathed. Sadly, in a recent beer-related tumble, one corner of the glass back has ended up with a narrow crack, but thankfully the phone has still proven perfectly water-resistant, and it works as expected, as long as you ignore that weird home button thing. If you're after a dinky handset that doesn't compromise, the Sony Xperia Z3 Compact is an absolute must-have. And now that it's fast approaching its first birthday, you can bag one for as little as £250, making it an absolute bargain too. Check out recombu.com/mobile for the full review, tips and tricks, and more.